this experiment, the molar heat capacity of air is determined. The molar heat capacity is a material property which indicates how much heat energy needs to be absorbed by a body so that the temperature of one mole of the material changes by 1°C. The air is contained in an acrylic cylinder. It is briefly heated by a wire. The pressure in the gas increases, which causes the water column to rise in a water manometer. The energy with which the heating wire is heated comes from a capacitor that is charged using different voltages. Thus, the air is heated in a known constant volume to different temperatures, and the corresponding pressure increase is measured. Now, measure for each step 3 times the expansion of the air due to heating. This should be done for charging voltages on the capacitor from 150 volts to 500 volts in steps of 50 volts. To do this, first adjust the voltage on the capacitor. Then close the narrow tube of the water manometer. Discharge the capacitor using the button to heat the air. Measure the maximum deflection of the manometer. Open the narrow tube of the manometer so that pressure and temperature in the cylinder equalize. Repeat this measurement twice before you move to the next voltage. Finally, measure the internal dimensions of the cylinder, that means length and diameter, to calculate the air volume. In the analysis, the molar heat capacity of air can be determined from the relationship between the deflection of the water manometer and the voltage on the capacitor. In addition, Boltzmann's constant can be determined.